blocked. Goes in after his own rebound, puts it back to the line, and now it's a race. Getting it after it. Here comes a chance for Florida. In there, the backhand. They score. What a rush by Frank Vatrano as he tucked it in past Vasilevsky and makes it 4-1.
I never realized that Frank Vatrano had so much speed. I noticed it earlier in the game where he had another burst similar to this, but he catches Sergachev standing facing the other direction, and yeah, so he gets a head start, and that helps a lot. But Sergachev's pretty fleet of foot, but look at Vatrano grind away, and boy, does he get position on him. Excellent work of cutting right in front of Sergachev, who has no chance at really making any play on him. Starts his move far enough away where he does not run out of room against Vasilevsky. Dropped that left shoulder like he was going to shoot, froze Vassy, and then went to his backhand. Boy, that's some terrific execution there by Vatrano.